Hey everybody, Chris here. So Dogecoin's price jumps again. What is its next move? We're going to explore that in this video. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel. Hit that little notification bell too. You can be notified when my new videos come out, as well as when I do live streams. And I did have a special live stream on Thursday. That's right, I had a Thursday live stream because Dogecoin was looking spicy. We were looking at 11.5 cents and whether Dogecoin's price would be able to maintain that and close the day above 11.5, which it did. And now we've jumped up over 12. So let's go ahead and let's take a look at the news and the charts. I'll show you what I'm looking at. We start here looking at the Dogecoin chart, and we're looking at a 2-hour chart this time because we want to see first how Doge has traded over the past 24 hours. And we did have Doge following along with my September price prediction, but then Doge has broken out of that trend. Although those slow and steady gains were nice, now we've got this big breakout, and that big breakout is fueling not only Doge's rise, but some other meme coins as well. We'll take a look at that. Bitcoin also still going up, but it's just kind of lazily going along. Again, slow and steady gains are good because they keep that volatility down, and we don't see those big price drops to grab those long liquidations when this happens. So this is very positive, but slow and steady. Bitcoin, not even a 1% gain over the past 12 hours, where Doge is up 5%. That's right, 5% over the past 12 hours as Doge hits 12.4 and is poised to move up higher. What this means as Doge moves up higher than Bitcoin, as we have been talking about on this channel, is that we do see the Doge Bitcoin trading pair. That's right, Doge outgaining Bitcoin, as I have been predicting that this breakout would happen with the Doge BTC trading pair, and it's just starting now to curl up. As we zoom out, we see how it's been up and down over the past month, but now we do see that trend of that breakout on the trading pair. So what is going on overall? Well, first, we do have Bitcoin ETF flows, huge inflow across the board, except for Grayscale, right? Grayscale still selling some of those old futures contracts that they had, but overall $365 million flowing into the Bitcoin ETFs yesterday is huge. We see that momentum building, and that means new buyers are coming in, right? New buyers coming into crypto. Word is getting out there. So we're getting closer to October. And these are all new buyers. These are all BlackRock and Fidelity and ARK investors saying, I want more Bitcoin. And the easiest way for some of them to buy it is through the ETF instead of actually buying Bitcoin on an exchange like Coinbase and then self-custodying your own Bitcoin, which is what we should be doing, but this still opens up the door for more investors. So we do have a positive, huge positive day for Bitcoin. And look, since 19th of September, we've had 6 consecutive days here of net positive inflow. So that is helping the rise of Bitcoin. And we do see this big cup and handle that we've been watching for quite a while, and that handle now is beginning to complete its formation, which then would lead to that true breakout for Bitcoin on the big cup and handle. This is Mags. He's got a great chart here, has been following this as well, and we've been looking at Mags as he's been posting these updates. We're getting close. We're getting really close for that big bullish trend, which we've been predicting is October, and October is coming. We also have Zero looking at on Total 3, which is really looking at alts, all crypto except Bitcoin and Ethereum doing the same thing. Big cup, look at the handle. We're getting that breakout right there out of the downward trend that we've been watching. This is happening. And of course, on our own Bitcoin, on our own Doge chart, we've been looking at that same breakout of that downward trend. We were watching these lower highs throughout the summer and waiting for that confirmation of a higher high, which we did have yesterday. We finally had that close of that higher high. So that's going to be in green right there. And we'll be looking for the next higher high after that, because that is now the trend that we have. So what's going on? Not only Doge, but we have SHIB pumping, Pepe, Bonk, Floki, all going up. As we looked at our crypto bubbles, we see the memes, Pepe, SHIB, Floki, Bonk, and Doge. Yes, Doge up 8.5% for the last 24 hours now. We've got some others like Arrow. So Aerodrome, a lot of attention with that going on. But right now, for the most part, it is the major meme coins have had a great move. Of course, we were talking a lot about SHIB on yesterday's live stream, and we'll be checking in on SHIB again on Friday's live stream. Do join in Friday, 4 o'clock p.m. East Coast time. I may be starting a little bit later, maybe about 4:15, because of some meetings I have, but I'll be there. Make sure that you are subscribed and you have your notifications on, because not only will we be having the live stream on Friday, but maybe another special one on Saturday too, because a lot is going on right now. This has all been building. We've been watching this build over the summer. Dogecoin price, smart contracts, whale accumulation, Elon Musk. We have all of this happening with Doge. That's right, with Doge. Plans to enable smart contracts on the Dogecoin network. That happened last week. We talked about it then. Elon Musk continuing to show support for Doge. And this week we had these large whale accumulations happening that we looked on Ali's charts yesterday. So all of that, plus breaking above that falling wedge pattern, signaling the potential upside. Where could those targets be? We'll get there in just a minute. Here's the breakout of the trend line in the Trader Allen. Similar to my chart, it's like this starting the breakout. This was yesterday's though. So it's still, this is before we got up over the 12s. He posted this big news of that breakout. And of course, now we have, you know, this much larger breakout happening beyond that. So that is all happening right now. For Ali has posted a new chart looking at this price surge. Again, looked at this yesterday, price surging, and where is the next jump? Where are we going to get 15 cents to 20 cents? Looks like that next step, most likely 15 first, but let's look at what Ali is looking at. Ali's looking at this jump here. The buy signal was confirmed. We have the RSI breaking a long downward trend line. So RSI up, and we also have the breakout of the price. And again, this was yesterday at 11.5, and we're now up almost to 12.5 as that next jump has already happened. Doge got an RSI and price breakout from multi-month downtrends. Doge also got a buy signal from the super trend indicator. So all of that leading to this next move up. What are we looking at? As Dogecoin breaks its key pattern, Doge could rally by 70%. So this 70% rally upcoming, again, October we've been talking about, where could these prices go? So Doge could extend this bullish run since it has recently broken out of a falling wedge pattern, which has been in place for several months. Historically, prices mostly surge by a maximum distance between the upper and lower trend lines. Following this scenario, in this case, price has been tipped for a 72% upsurge. So where does that lead us to? This is another indicator, you know, turning around on the Anand chart, Arun chart, I mean, that this is what was a down line is turning into up. And we're looking at not only over 12 cents, because we were 10.8, 11.1, our resistance line was 11.5. We did go above that, came back, almost retested back, and then have moved up further. So Dogecoin surging past 11 cent resistance, where 62,000 addresses held over 36 billion Doge. If Doge holds this level, it could confirm a bullish breakout. With no major supply walls in sight, the path to $0.15 looks clear. So that would be the next jump, would be $0.15. Confirming this bullish outlook, Martinez pointed out the recent whale activities, disclosing that around $140 million worth of Doge was purchased by large investors. And with that, we have Rekt Capital then saying, even with him, one of the coins featured in yesterday's altcoin newsletter was Doge. Ever since breaking its macro downtrend, Doge has been experiencing a post-breakout retest of that downtrend. A successful retest would confirm a new macro uptrend. So he's predicting that for Dogecoin, we're probably going to have a retest. That retest could come back down to 11.5 cents. And that would not be unreasonable to see. This most likely is not going to keep going up. There's going to be a retest. This is typical trading that we see. We see going up, retest, going up, retest. We've had this nice steady gains here for most of this week with this big jump the past 2 days. Most likely, it's going to come back and it's going to retest. For those looking to buy more Doge, again, not financial advice, but you might want to look for that retest. It's not going to be 8 cents, guys. It's not going to be 9 cents like some are saying in the live streams. Right now, it's looking like 11.5 cents will be that retest line. So we'll be watching that again on the live streams going forward and see whether that plays out. So, where is this going to go from here, though? Well, again, we're going to be looking at further out price targets. With Kenobi, we were looking at, he's predicting a dollar Dogecoin by in December, and by March, maybe $1.25 to $3 could be in that range. And then here's Zero's updated chart on Doge. Again, looking back at the 4 year cycles, 2016 into 2017, 2020 into 2021, and here we are, 2024 into 2025. What kind of move could this be? The chop and bleed of 1,000+ days is over. It's officially time to send Doge to the moon. So that's what we have today, guys. Again, join the live stream later on Friday. It's a Friday. We're also going to have AMA, going to have a lot of fun. So join in, make sure that you are subscribed, you've got your notifications on, give this video a like, leave a comment below. Put a bunch of rocket ships just in there. See, Doge with a bunch of rocket ships. That's what I want to see because this is happening, guys. We've been waiting for this, building for this. Yes, a retest will be coming. And don't get shaken out, right? Because we're just starting to build this for Dogecoin. Appreciate all the support. We'll see you next time.